In this video, we'll show you how to fix a disapproved ad. A disapproved ad isn't able to run. You'll want to find out why the ad was disapproved so that you can make the appropriate fix. To find out which specific ad was disapproved, sign in to your Google Ads account. In the left navigation menu, click Ads and Assets. Then click on Ads to see your full list of ads. In the Status column, you'll see Disapproved for the disapproved ad. Hover over the word to see more information, including the policy violation impacting your ad. Click on Read the Policy to learn what correction you need to make in order for your ad to be approved. Hover over the disapproved ad or asset, and then click on the pencil icon so you can edit your ad. Make the correction based on the policy rules you just reviewed. Click Save. Your ad will be automatically reviewed again. Check the ad status for updates. For more information on how to appeal a policy decision, visit the Fixed Ads with Policy Violations article within the Advertising Policies Help Center. To learn more, go to the Google Ads Help Center and find related articles.